Well done, mate. Nice start. Green flag. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. The gap to the leader is 7.2 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 27.1 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time. Five minutes until rain. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. We don't think it's going to stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment. Watch out. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. I know these conditions are tough, but bear with it. I don't think the track is ready for intermediates yet. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's use some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment,